Hey, how about it, huh? A little moon dance. What a way to kick off Rattapalooza 2020, huh? On behalf of myself and the band, I'd like to take a moment to say thank you to Brad. And how about we all give a round of applause for Brad?
Yeah, Brad. Yeah, baby.
Okay, before we get started, Brad has asked me to ask all of you to put on your mask so I can take a picture and we can show the world that it's okay to go to a concert. Put on the mask.
That's good. We just announced that to the world that they weren't wearing them before. It's okay. They already know.
All right. Someone over here on this side, definitely not smiling.
They already know.
Yow. I said, ow. Okay, enough of this. Mike Del Judas and Big Shot. Yes!
Oh! One, two.
Seen the lights go out on Broadway. I saw the Empire State laid low. And life went on beyond the Palisades. They all bought Cadillacs. They left there long ago. We had a concert out in Brooklyn to watch the iron bridges blow. They turned our power down, troubles on the ground. We went right on with the show. I saw the ruins at my feet. You know the oboist didn't notice it. Seen it all the time on 42nd Street. They burned the churches up in Harlem like the next Spanish Civil War. Flames are everywhere, but no one really cared. It always burned them there before. Oh, 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 oh. Seen the lights fly down on Broadway. Waiting at the Battery. The Union went on strike. They never sailed at all. They sent a carrier out from Norfolk. They picked the Yankees up for free. They said the Queens could stay. Right on Broadway. Well, that was so many years ago, before we all lived here in Florida before the mafia took over Mexico. There are not many who remember the share handful still survive. Tell the world about the way the lights went out. Keep the memory alive.
Thank you very much. Good evening, everybody. How you doing? Fantastic. Just like it. Thank you.
Thank you much. Hello everybody here, hello everybody on Facebook that's watching. We're doing the best we can to get the sound and everything together. Is it not over? It's not overdoing? We're okay? All right, here's a little more stuff for you.
That we used to be real close. Said he couldn't go on the American way. Crowns of shots on a house, off a ticket to the West Coast. Now he can stand a sign, number 10 in LA. You don't worry for me, 'cause I'm alright. I don't want you to tell me it's time to come on. I don't care what you say anymore, this is my life. Go ahead, but you won't like, leave me alone. I never said you had to offer me a second chance. I never said I was a victim of circumstance. I still belong. Don't get me wrong. You can speak your mind, but not on my time. They will tell you you can't sleep alone in strange places. Then I'll tell you you can't sleep with somebody else in your own space. Either way, it's okay, you wake up with yourself. I don't need you to worry for me, 'cause I'm alright. I don't want you to tell me it's time to go on. I don't care what you say anymore, this is my life. Go ahead, but you won't like, leave me alone. I never said you had to offer me a second chance. I never said I was a victim of circumstance. I still belong. So get me wrong. And you could speak your mind, but not on my time. I don't care what you say anymore, this is my life. Go ahead, put your own life, leave me alone. Keep it to yourself, it's my life. Keep it to yourself, it's my life.
Thank you. Welcome, everybody. Good to see human faces again. Even if they're covered, it's okay. God bless. We're back to the land of the peeing pool. I'm excited about that, too. Very nice. Hey, Brad, you got those lights that shoot? Those little lights there. All right, we got a nice set list for you in front of us. But while we got the band up, we're going to... Hey, Tom, what exactly is wrong with it before we kill it? Maybe Scott can work on that. We're trying to get a good feed for you guys on Facebook also, but we're more worried about the party. So. It's awful. I can't do both. You can't do this and that. Okay. Well, what exactly? Is it just distorting? Or? You know what? We got the... Why don't you just turn this on? And get what's coming out of the house. What's that? It's on already? Okay. Well, in that case. Unless you want to put two microphones... Why would it be worse? Can't hear the drums when usually the drums are dominant sound. See what I mean, Scott? This is what happens when you try to do something. All right, so then maybe we'll just have Tommy do it from his phone from out front.
Yeah, Tommy!
Or you could do it from my phone right there. So everybody watching on Facebook, we're going to go off and come back on. It's not going to look quite as good, but it might sound a little better than it does now. I would imagine. You know, it's typical that we're arguing with. Isn't that Jeff's nickname? Jeff's nickname? Tribe. Give me one sec.
Let's do it. What can we do? What can we do? No, not again.
Nothing. Back up.
Get a table near the street in our old familiar place. You and I, face to face. Bottom white. It all depends upon your appetite. I'll meet you anytime you want in our Italian restaurant. Yeah. office, found a new wife, got a new life, and the family's fine. Such a long ago, lost weight, I did not know. You could have my look so nice at someone's time. You were one of those three taken out of the hooded green. Yet the deep boots are back to tight blue jeans. Oh, meet you anytime you want. in a Sicilian restaurant.
Hey Jeff, what I'll do, I'm gonna go just go off there and we're gonna go on to here and you can just walk out there.
Mark Feinberg
on the saxophone, ladies and gentlemen.
So smart, tell me why are you still so free?